Congratulations on another successful peace summit, Mr. President.
Don't congratulate me. Congratulate the peacemaker.
You crack me up, little brain salad in a blender, Mr. Spatula. He's been acting surly and withdrawn lately, even for a vice president. But I never thought it would come to this. His lust for power has twisted him into a mockery of the goldfish we once kind of loved. That insouciant fin flapping, that glassy, malevolent stare, like a sociopath or a Fox newscaster. Mr. Spatula has become pure evil!
Staging a coup, Spatula? Not on my watch! Eliminate him. You are my idol!
I didn't...
Flint paper!
Hiya, fellas! Hey, what's the rumpus? I'm in the middle of some sensitive PI business.
And we respect your sensitivity.
Is that mechanical goon one of yours?
By the sacred sideburns of Isaac Asimov!
My Matron 9000!
Destroy Simon Max.
Etchoo, Maintron.
That's what Mr. Spatula gets for sending a hitman with lousy aim. Max, what say we go down and administer a freelance police-style beatdown to that metal monstrosity?
And then dance on its smoking carcass!
It's that attention to detail that makes me glad you're still president, little buddy. Max's entire costume for his nationally televised Salute to America pageant.
Highest ratings ever for both the TV networks and the American Psychiatric Association's emergency helpline.
We didn't see you at all last year, Flint. What gives?
I had one hell of a crazy case, fellas. Foiling a conspiracy in the movie biz, matching wits with a reanimated Grover Cleveland, breaking up Ascension's cell phone network, and a showdown with a cult leader on Saturn's largest moon!
Wow! How come we never get to do cool stuff like that?
Not even a dent. They just don't make bullets like they used to. Good morning, angels. For your next case, you'll have to go undercover. Deep undercover. As queens of the roller rink. Bosley will have all the details. Good luck, angels. And knock 'em dead. I gotta stop moonlighting. It's filled with Max's receipts from the tanning parlor.
Yes, this is President this is IP Freely.
Do you have Leonard Stick Charmer in the closet?
Then you should see a doctor about that. No, wait. Let me start over.
Max, crank calls only work when you call someone besides us.
This is the only phone number I can remember, Sam.
I see that America's Next White Noise is still on the air.
I voted for bendy images and the sounds of gravel being poured down a toilet.
The nerve center of our entire crime-stopping operation. I'm surprised this game survived being thrown clear of the Playland and Casino explosion.
Not nearly as surprised as the guy it landed on.
Pardon? Have you been abusing your presidential powers again, Max?
That depends on what your definition of abuse is.
We never should have let that deadbeat Jimmy Two Teeth sublet. Keep up the good work, Leonard. It's the former president's dismembered head.
Collect all 43!
A souvenir from when Max eliminated Hugh Bliss. A souvenir from our takedown of the Toy Mafia. Our broken reality 2.0 goggles. Brady's fro must be at least 60% dust mites and skin flakes at this point. We keep everything filed under S for stuff.
Whee!
Mariachi frogs pose just as they appear in nature. Too bad it doesn't sing a little tune and tell you to do things anymore.
It doesn't?
He's tearing apart the entire building. It's our Salvia Hispanica Brady Culture head.
Safe and fun gardening at home with no threat of legal action due to trademark infringement.
What goes up must come down.
Why, you fools, making all that damn racket?
Just to tell you once again, who's back?
Holy!
Good arm on that one.
I'm gonna tear your playhouse down pretty soon.
He may be a mechanized engine of wanton destruction, but his taste in hideous middle-of-the-road pop music is impeccable.
Oh. This parking meter could withstand anything.
Ah, parking meters. They're like the cockroaches of architecture.
I've lost that loving feeling. Oh, oh, oh.
Excuse me, Mr. Ginormous Wind-Up Toy of Destruction, sir.
Yes?
I don't suppose you'd care to stop tearing apart our building.
In truth, it does not matter. I exist only as a mechanized engine for destruction. What I do is what I am, whether I care for it or not.
Oh no, Sam! He's been to community college!
It's trouble, all right. Would you stop doing this, please?
If you start me up, I'll never stop.
Huh?
I exist to destroy. I am carrying out my sole purpose of existence. So, philosophically, the question is not would I stop, but can I stop?
And the answer?
No.
Which raises the question, would I stop beating his rusty metal ass, or could I stop?
You seem like a smart guy.
For a robot.
Can you explain something to us?
There is no question you could have that I could not answer immediately. Shoot. Metaphorically.
Aww.
Why are you doing this?
I have no choice. The dictates of existential philosophy are clear. When a problem comes along, you must whip it good.
Kierkegaard?
Close. Devo.
Why do fools fall in love?
Why do birds sing so gay, and lovers await the break of day?
Part of our neighborhood has been reduced to rubble.
I won't rest until our entire neighborhood has been reduced to rubble.
Ah, I've spent too many cycles processing this query. I might as well face it. I'm addicted to shove.
I get the feeling bullets won't hurt him.
It's more than a feeling. More than a feeling. Karma, 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 chameleon.
Excuse me, Mr. Mametron.
Yes?
Freelance police, you're under arrest.
Put down the building and come peacefully. And only one of us needs to get hurt.
I answer to no authority but that of my mechanized will. I've got to go where I wanna go, do what I wanna do.
Seriously, you're under arrest. We're police.
All the cops in the donut shop say, way oh, way oh, way oh, way oh.
That's it! No one quotes walk like an Egyptian to me and lives!
Do you really want to hurt me? Do you really want to make me cry?
Yes and yes.
We're gonna report you. What's your serial number?
8675309.
I can't take much more of this, Sam.
I fought the law and the robot won.
I want to ask you something. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near?
Do they? Fascinating. Can there be a creature whose existence depends solely on its proximity to an observer?
This parking meter could withstand.
Oh, I give up.
Excuse me, miss.
Yes?
Who wrote the Book of Love?
I wonder, wonder, wonder who.
Whee!
Oh. I never get tired of looking at this, baby. I can't reach his wind-up key from here. I want to ask, do you believe in life after love?
I've never heard the question posed quite that way before.
Trying to destroy us.
And worse, you butchered every song I wish I'd forgotten.
And another one bites, and another one bites, and another one bites.
I hope we didn't fall on anybody important.
We'd better hurry down if we want to loot the body for spare parts.
I call dibs on any delicious candy that might spill from his demolished innards.